Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
짓이었어.
Which means,
it was in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
짓이었어. 짓이었어. 짓이었어.
One more time.
짓이었어. 짓이었어. 짓이었어.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.